Claw. The villain of Inspector Gadget. Look out, kids.
How are we gonna get in there? Those doors are impenetrable, even for me.
Not exactly. The explosives in those carts are designed for vibranium mining. They could blow that door open easily.
So just push one of those things all the way up there. Great!
The fruit grown of the hardest toil often tastes the sweetest.
What now?
I suppose even the black pepper is nice.
Huh? What? That makes no sense, Black Panther. Oopsie. There it is. Danger. Pick up some studs and fix this. Studs. Off I go.
Hey, we can use these to get across now. Just watch your step. It's a long way down.
Doesn't look that
long. You'd have time to read a book before you hit the bottom.
Well, that far. Right. I need you. Heave. Heave. Ah. Done. Smashy, smashy.
Minecart's blocked. We need to find a way to clear this stuff.
I'm trying.
Look around. Solutions present themselves when you approach things with an open mind.
I'm learning so much.
Oops.
You should put these on posters.
No, oh, go up there, I'll do. Spider senses will probably work up there. Ha! What the? Uh-oh. Ow! It didn't let me move. Ouch. I'm still in slow motion. Ha! Oh, man, it was in normal motion. It just felt like I was in slow motion. Lower the crane. And boop. Oh, I need to keep my finger on it.
Wow, the tech in here is amazing.
Yes, thanks to the vibranium we mine here, it has advanced far beyond the world you know.
It's incredible.
Now, can I get off?
Do you guys do summer camps or anything?
Whee! Ow. Thanks. Keep moving. Heave-ho! Heave! This looks so much easier on television. Oh.
Boy, I could use a superhero right now.
Oh. Right. Go for it. Did she headbutt it? I think she headbutted it. Alright, you're next. Make your way through the maze and hit the control switch. You may need to rotate the maze using L1 and R1 to open up new paths. Great. Whoa. Okay, that's what that means. Ah, zapped. Got zapped. Can I duck? No, I cannot. This way? Huh? What the? Well, that is uncool. Oh, got zapped again. Well, at least I don't get zapped again anymore. Thank you. Is this the exit? Ah. Uh-oh. So, that was the exit. Track leading to Addis. Okay. Oldie bliggity. And that's going up.
The missing pieces of the tracks. They're in that?
Molten vibranium. We should proceed with caution. It is dangerously hot.
Hey, just like me.
Let's look around. There must be a way to clear this up.
You can at least let me have some of them. Just give me, give me, give me. Andale. Does it let me use it? Yes, it will. Ah, yes, this is quicker.
Okay, bad guys. I'm updating your status to just made a big mistake.
In your face, in your face. Take that. Take that. Right. Huh? Oops, I think I did something.
Sorry to be blowing up your stuff.
Do not worry. Sometimes the path forward is...
often the path behind?
I was going to say, blowing something up.
Okay. He fell. Right, what do I need to do now? Oh, kill this guy. Ow, what the... Oops, oops. Right. And whack, 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 whack. And then... Whack, 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 whack. Now then. How do I open this? I need to be... Black Bolt. Right. Now, how to do this? Maybe breaking this? Maybe breaking? Maybe breaking this? Breaking? Maybe not. So, is there a way in here? Uh-oh. Guessing not. Oh. Right. Down we go. Still? Huh? It didn't let me do that earlier. Just saying. Press that. And then that happens.
Boy, I could use a superhero right now.
Well, picture there's none around here. And track's fixed. Oh, you want some? You want some? Ha! More stuff and a hat. Okay, I'm gonna get out of here and we're gonna have milk and cookies. Right. Uh-oh. Really?
So what's the deal with the gorilla dude?
His name is M'Baku, though he goes by the name of Man-Ape. He has always wanted to take the throne of Wakanda.
But how'd he end up looking like that?
He gained his power.
Could at least let him finish. Loki and Iron Lantern?
Stand and fight, you cowards!
Man-Ape, I thought I could smell your unique odor.
Odor?
Man-Ape. Man-Ape? Okay. Checkpoint. Uh-oh, ouch. Take this. Oh.
You are a shadow of the man your father was, T'Challa. And you will end up just the same.
Your overconfidence has always been your weakness, M'Baku.
It's Man-Ape. And Man-Ape has no weaknesses, only strength.
Does anyone have a banana? Uh-oh. Where did he go? Uh-oh. He's over there.
Ah, your precious vibranium. How fitting that it will be the end of you.
Whoa, keep moving, guys. This stuff's a bit warmer than your average shower.
I miss when villains didn't use giant death machinery.
I know, right? Oops, sorry. You smell.
Well, as a famous hero once said, oops.
Yeah, that's what I thought. Ow. Ow. Where's she holding? Ow. No, seriously, where did she go? Did I miss something? Alright, come here. I keep hitting you in the head. Bonk.
Is that the best you have? I was hoping for a challenge.
How about looking at yourself in the mirror without laughing?
Let's see if your feet are as quick as your mouth.
Well, sometimes, yes. Uh-oh. Keep pressing the square.
Fools! The reign of the panther is over! It is time for the reign of the gorilla!
Okay.
Khan has promised me Wakanda!
Wakanda will never submit to you or Khan! Not so long as I draw breath.
Then I shall draw it from you.
This ends now,
ouch.
You end now, T'Challa.
We're here too, guys!
I'll get to you!
Ouch! Stop spinning! Stop it with the spinning! Get here! Hit you on the head! Finally! Is it?
This is the last time you will defile my land with your presence.
I will have justice for my father!
Ah, the pussycat lives! Unfortunately, as much as I'd like to catch up, I have pressing business to attend to. Time for a little catnap! Get off! Stop passing! Thanks for your patience.
Gross.
Now, for the crescendo!
Now that's what I call a boom box.
Are you okay?
Apologies, my friends. A foolish error. Quickly, while the train is fresh.
Seriously, where's She-Hulk? The claws are out. Trophy earned. What's claws is mined. Number 4 level complete, free play unlocked. And how much percent did I get this time? God, that's like 39, man. Oh. That's not how much I got on the level. That's how much I've got altogether. Good to know. Okay. So who did I unlock this time? Black Panther and that dude. And I think that was Dr. Octopus or Spider-Man or something? I don't know.
Have you seen Claw and his men?
No, we just arrived.
The Hydra Empire. All that's wrong in the galaxy can be found in this place.
We should keep it down. We don't want to arouse suspicion.
There could be any number of portals connecting areas of time and space.
Ooh, let's look for a portal back to Manhattan.
Roads are red.
We need to pursue Claw and seek out the Vibranium. Kang must have a purpose for it.
Hey, it's Claw!
If there's Star-Lord and I can head for that airship, the rest of you should head back if you can.
Shh.
All right, guys. Let's get up there and nab that sucker.
Easy for you to say. Not all of us are carrying jetpacks.
That's true. But we can always call in a Quinja. Assuming it works out here, that is.
Press and hold triangle in Chronopolis, then press square to access the vehicle grid. You can freely place your chosen vehicle in any position when the cursor is green. Really? Square, taxi, saloon, snowmobile, mobster getaway car, then mobster heist car, Quinjet, that's it. Avenjet, any other flying machines? Yep, Egyptian, that's not a flying machine. Oh yes, Attilian air bruiser and Attilian pod ship, the inhuman vehicles. That's right, I'm a nerd. Oh wait, I already did that. And what else? Can we look at the map now? Ooh, Hydra Empire. Think I need to do more to unlock more places. Uh-huh. Well, let's go.